further out! My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Kratos, the god of war!
All hail, Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis. Back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Your weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you.